I really don't know if he knew the difference between a boy and a girl. That's why you put penises on his little girls, because I don't think he knew the difference. That was my impression. I may be all wrong, but maybe he liked little girls. I mean.